You want to introduce yourself and your band name? Yes. Okay, can you introduce your name of your band and your names? So you all are Trooper.
My name is Jiri. I'm Jisik.
Wesley. Daniel. Lester.
How did you guys meet or form your band? What type of music do you guys play?
Death metal.
No.
Things that people don't listen to.
So basically, it's like metal.
Metal, hardcore.
No, no, the real answer is, I think somewhere like medium to hard rock.
Medium to hard rock.
And
light metal. Like I don't know, like in terms of hardness.
In terms of hardness.
I think I'm the most extreme. No, I'll play back shit once for money. Sell our soul
for money. Play EDM for money.
Okay, so today we're going to play a Q&A game where we'll be asking questions and you guys need to write down the name of the band member you think is the most suitable for that topic. So basically, you need to show us what you've written on your whiteboard. Also, to spice things up, after every question, the person who gets the most hits will get to pick a challenge from the challenge board. If there's a tie, play scissors, paper, stone once and the loser has to pick. Yeah, okay, so the first question is, who do you think is most likely to do something stupid and end up in jail? Okay, can you flash your answers? 1, 2, 3.
Let's oh my god!
Oh my god, it's unanimous! Oh my god, everybody is the same one. Okay, so Lester, you have to pick a challenge from the challenge board. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 behind.
You can pick any.
Behind also have.
You need to show us.
Oh my god, for everyone, you have to pick 7.
Okay.
Yeah, only can read it. What's 7?
Snap 50 times in 30 seconds.
Ready and go.
Do you think it's most likely to get a 4.5 GPA?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Oh shit! Oh.
Two says Jisik, 4 says Jeremy.
Thanks, man.
So there you go, Jeremy.
Not for you,
but
for me.
No, but I think Jeremy for sure, because he tells everyone
he studies
a lot, but Jisik will eventually
win.
Oh, damn!
Did I even say your name right? Spell all of your co-animals' names, including your surname.
You didn't even say yeah.
Alvin Mohd Nizam. DAILAQILVINNIZAM.
Wow.